183 divided by 9. 1 is less, therefore next. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 9 multiplied by which number is nearest to 18, but not greater? 9 multiplied by 3, 27. 27 is greater. Multiply by 2, 18 is not greater. Okay. 18 minus 18, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 here. Okay. 3. 3 is less. Therefore, next. There is not number. Therefore, finish it. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Okay.